You at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Peck, if it's just you coming to see me, let's talk the situation over. I'll be armed.
I won't.
They don't know what to do!
Take these boards!
Grenade!
hijo de puta is mine.
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Koreas here, you're gonna shit. Lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
Will.
How's it going there, backpack? Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda. Shit. So much money. Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap. To be on one of those ships.
You got it, Loki.
Push them home at me!
We got it! Go get the other
Elena,
one!
If the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. And he's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey.
The reinforcements are not coming!
If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it. Dale.
Stop that!
There's some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And Mickey?
Don't see him. I will lock up top.
Make sure you take off the uniform and join the winning side before it's too late. I mean, who knows? You might be able to live your whole life and nobody will know you started on the wrong side of this thing. A good run, boys. Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking.
Just like my grandmother always said, anyone with the price is a whore.
Fucking asshole. Adios, Mickey.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Yelena.
I only wish Holron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money. Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate that I
your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al Este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo. But we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. Sion Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murders of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño, wish you two were here. Now, where is this party at? Batter up.